Turn right on Bayview Drive, then turn right. Take second exit to Barnet Road. Turn right on Hastings Street, then turn left. Turn left on Inlet Drive. Drive 8.6 kilometers on Inlet Drive.